And so it begins. Despite triple threats being every man for himself, history has shown that the match's dynamics can create unlikely alliances. A participant must be ready to endure double team attacks at any time.
Triple threat matches are so unpredictable. Enemies become allies, allies become enemies. But in the end, it's every man for himself.
A triple threat match is almost as much fun as three people can have together. I said almost.
But regardless, the show has begun.
It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding, that's awful.
So damaging. Just making his presence felt there.
Big hip toss.
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole.
Perfectly executed. Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team. Wow, he was quick as a corpse on that one.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Oh, he's obviously hoping to end it quickly.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. The quick kick.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. When he gets going like this, there are few better. Watch it!
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see in.
He saw that one coming.
And now he goes for it a second time. A brutal clothesline catches in the perfect spot. Ouch.
Oh, man. That'll leave your neck hurting for a while.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Nose, but either way, the referee might need to stop this fight.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two, three.
It's all over. What an amazing triple threat contest.
Here's your winner, representing the Blade Runners, Gerald.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is, perhaps the biggest in his career.